Hi, this is Julien Gross from the rheumatology department in Nancy in France. I'm very glad to share the main results of our article entitled Evaluation of Bone Erosions in Rheumatoid Arthritis, the ultrasound score for erosions versus the modified Sharp by Van der Rijck score for erosions. The main objective was to evaluate the relationship between the two scores. 108 patients with rheumatoid arthritis were included. On radiography, the SHARP score was evaluated by two or three blinded readers. On ultrasonography, the erosions were scored on six bilateral joints. Let me show you a little demonstration. On metacarpophalangeal 2, 3, and 5, on dorsal, lateral and palmar facets. And on metatarsophalangeal 2, 3 and 5 on dorsal, lateral and plantar facets, with a 4-point scale to calculate our score called the ultrasound score for erosions. The main results are that the Pearson correlation was good and the agreement illustrated by a Blount-Hallmann plot was excellent, 91% between the two scores, which were complementary in detecting erosions. In conclusion, our ultrasound score seems to be a valuable tool for assessing erosive damage in rheumatoid arthritis. Thank you very much for your attention, and please do check out our full article at the Journal of Rheumatology.